Okay, my screen is visible and his voice is audible, friend. Please let me know that. Let me know that.
Yes, sir.
हाँ ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट. ओके ना लेट्स स्टार्ट. वी डोंट वांट टू वेस्ट द टाइम. ओके सो नाउ. ओके ना सो नाउ फाइन. सो स्प्रिंग फ्रेमवर्क इज राइट. स्प्रिंग फ्रेमवर्क इज गिवन टू परफॉर्म व्हाट इज दैट ट्रांजेक्शन मैनेजमेंट ऑपरेशन राइट. आई नो दैट दिस वन इज लुक लाइक लिटिल बिट क्रिटिकल बिकॉज बट वी हैव नीड टू लर्न. आई मेड टू मच इजी राइट. वंस इफ यू पीपल विल डू द प्रैक्टिकल द थिंग्स विल बिकम इजी. ओके ना सो एंड द इम्प्लीमेंटेशन टाइम आई विल गिव राइट. आई विल गिव क्लियर पिक्चर बट आई नो दैट थ्योरी यू नो थ्योरी इज द फर्स्ट. थ्योरी इज टू मच लिसनिंग टू क्रिटिकल बट विदाउट थ्योरी देयर इज नो प्रैक्टिकल दैट्स इट. ओके सो यू हैव टू लिसन एंड वेन आई विल इम्प्लीमेंट आई विल टेल बिकॉज सी हाउ आई एम गिविंग यस्टरडे एक्सप्लेनेशन. आई एम इम्प्लीमेंटिंग इन स्प्रिंग वर्म. सी इंटरनली हाउ इट्स वर्किंग हाउ इट्स वर्किंग right same when I will implement the application I will tell see I'm going to do this work see I'm going to do this work then you people will get what clear picture okay na clear picture this is my intention to you learn the things you people okay na so okay fine so what is that ORG framework so that class name is what public hibernate what is that hibernate transaction manager right the class name whatever non select operation we are performing right so those non select operation to commit in the database we have need what transaction management object right transaction management object who is given spring people is given right but we have need to what explicitly right we have need to use that class what is that explicitly in what our what is that our spring application right spring application okay na so okay fine so now okay fine so come here so this class means between the this class to this one okay na means here in the session factory which relation is there has a relation is there from here to here what is that has a relation is there who is using hibernate session factory right hibernate what is that has a relation is there between what is that transaction management because this session factory will use what hibernate and this local session factory also right so local session factory also okay fine so after then we are going to perform the operation right we are going to perform the operation only right so last one more object is there hibernate template okay na last UML diagram we have need to understand what again we have need to understand last UML diagram okay na then we will start what practical then we will start our own what practical okay and we will see that okay na we will see that so but this session factory is used who will use okay na our hibernate template person will use right our hibernate template will use right so for that one more class is there that class name is what come here okay na that class name is what okay so what is that who is the given this class org.springframework right spring dot what is that spring framework is given this class name is given by whom spring framework the class name is what hibernate template right hibernate what is that template right hibernate template okay na so internally what is that in this class between this class the relation is there right which what relation and where the relation is there right I will show this one also right so for this one so this one internally what is that the relation is what he is a relation right is a relation oh sorry has a relation is there okay na so till now our till DAO layer means whatever the explicitly spring framework classes is there right those classes we taken and we understood using what UML diagram but we are going to take what our own classes also and where we will use what hibernate template where we will use what hibernate template let's see that okay na so for that okay हाँ, सो वेयर वी विल यूज व्हाट इज दैट हाइबरनेट टेम्पलेट इन अवर व्हाट डीएओ लेयर, राइट? डीएओ लेयर, फॉर दैट लेट्स क्रिएट वन पैकेज, राइट? लेट्स क्रिएट वन पैकेज, ओके ना? सो फर्स्ट व्हाट इज दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डिजाइन अवर प्रोजेक्ट एज अ पोजो एंड पोजी मॉडल, मीन्स इंटरफेस एंड इट्स इम्प्लीमेंटेशन क्लासेस टू मेक अवर एप्लीकेशन एज व्हाट लूज कपल. लूज कपल, सी हियर द लूज कपलिंग इज देयर आर नॉट यूजिंग हैज इज ए रिलेशन वी यूज मेक अवर स्प्रिंग पीपल ऑल्सो यूजिंग व्हाट हैज एंड इज ए रिलेशन टू मेक अवर एप्लीकेशन टोटली लूज कपल. सो वाई वी आर नॉट यूज, राइट? वी ऑल्सो वी विल यूज द लूज कपलिंग इन अवर एप्लीकेशन, ओके ना? सो थिंक अबाउट दैट कि दिस इज अवर क्लास, राइट? डीएओ क्लास, वी आर गोइंग टू राइट डीएओ क्लास विच इज परफॉर्म वॉट डेटाबेस ऑपरेशन, ओके ना? सो फॉर दैट वॉट इज दैट जस्ट कॉम डॉट आर के डॉट वॉट इज दैट डीएओ, दिस इज द पैकेज नेम एंड आई एम गिविंग वॉट इम्प्लॉय ओनली, लेट्स टेक वॉट इम्प्लॉय प्रोजेक्ट, ओके ना? सो फॉर दैट वॉट इज दैट प्लस सिंबल आई इम्प्लॉय 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 डी एओ राइट इम्प्लॉय डी एओ राइट. सो दिस इज अवर क्लास, दिस इज अवर इंटरफेस, राइट? दिस इज अवर इंटरफेस इन द इंटरफेस, राइट? इन द इंटरफेस, ओके फाइन. दिस इज वॉट बट वी हैव नीड वॉट इट्स इम्प्लीमेंटेशन क्लास वेयर वी विल यूज वॉट हाइबरनेट टेम्पलेट, राइट? वेयर वी विल यूज वॉट हाइबरनेट टेम्पलेट, ओके फाइन. सो फॉर दैट वॉट इज दिस, वॉट इज दिस, ओके. सो फॉर दिस वॉट इज दिस, सो वॉट इज द काम डॉट आर के डॉट डी ए ओ डॉट आई आई एम पी एल, दिस इज वॉट क्लास नेम पैकेज नेम, इट्स इम्प्लीमेंटेशन क्लास. बिटवीन दिस टू क्लासेस विच रिलेशन इज देयर, इज ए रिलेशन इज देयर, राइट? बिटवीन दिस टू क्लासेस वॉट इज दिस, इज ए रिलेशन इज देयर, ओके ना? इज ए रिलेशन इज देयर, राइट? इज ए रिलेशन मीन्स इंटरफेस इज देयर ना, इम्प्लीमेंट वी विल इम्प्लीमेंट इट एंड ओके. For that, what is that class name? We will decide the class name also, right? Here we will decide the class name also, okay na? What is the class name? What is the class name? Okay na? So the class name is public and what is the employee? Employee, employee, D A O I M P L, right? D A O I M P L. This is the implementation class. Inside that, what is that? We will use this Hibernate template. Means between our implementation class. The relation is there using what is that here? What relation is there? Has a relation is there, okay na? Between these two classes, what relation is there? Has a relation is there, okay na? Has a relation is there. Has a. Between these two classes, what is that? Has a relation is there, okay na? So, but here, what is that Hibernate template we will use, right? Hibernate template we will use it, okay na? So what is that? Just I'm taking what is that here? Private HT HT colon what is that? Hibernate T E M P L E T L A T E template, right? I'm using what Hibernate template in our DAO implementation class to what perform what save, update, delete operation where we will perform in our DAO IMPL class only, right? So now service class, I'm going to write what today service class also, and I will use one more stereotype annotation at the rate service annotation also today, okay na? So fine, listen carefully, okay na? These things I'm going to implement as a project only, and this is the real time project I'm going to give, okay na? So okay, now fine. So here what is this? Come here, okay na? Okay, so now okay fine. So after then what is this? After then what is this? Okay. So this is what I'm writing, the where we will write business logic, where we will write the business logic, okay na? Where we will write the business logic, okay? Where we will write in the service class we are writing the business class of logic or not? So for that what is that com dot rk dot what is this com dot rk dot after then what is next service. Service, right? Next service. So here, what is that we decided the I service, right? I service, what is that? I service, employee service, right? Employee service, right? This is what interface. Okay, na? But we have need to write where we will. We can't write the logic in the interface. So where we will go? We will go inside what? It's implementation class. Okay, na? We will go. It's implementation class. Okay, na? Fine. So if we want to go, it's implementation class. Fine. So now come here. Okay, na? So what is this? The package name. What we will give? So we decided it to give the package name com.rk.rk. What is that? com.rk.service.impl, right? IMPL means it's implementation class. By seeing that package, okay, this is the service class, implementation class is there, okay, na? Between these two classes, which relation is there? Is a relation is there, right? So is a relation is there. Okay, na? So, but what we are going to use, what DAO class inside the service, okay, na? So to take the data. So for that, okay, na? So come here. Okay, listen carefully. Okay, na? Okay. So come here. I decided the class name employee service IMPL, right? So for that, what is that? We will use take the data also from the DAO layer. So our I want to interact our service class with what? DAO layer also. So for that, what we will do now here, we will take what is that private attribute. Private, okay, na? DAO, sir, DAO, employee DAO, EMP, DAO, attribute name, and what is that? The reference name, I employee DAO. We will take the reference of interface, okay, na? I EMPOLOY, employee DAO, right? DAO, okay, na? So, okay, fine. So here, what, but between this interface to this class, what relation is there? Has a relation is there, right? Between these two classes, what relation is there? Has a relation is there, okay, fine. Between these two classes, which relation is there? He has a relation is there, fine. Okay, let it be. What is the what relation is there between these two classes? Hey, her system is hanging now. Oh shit, system got hanged totally, man. All mehnat is gone. One minute. The thing is there. It's not meaning that it will not waste. Control Z. Yeah, I'm pressing, but still actually the system is giving the hang. Control Z. One minute. Actually, I'm taking white color also, but it's not applying. If white color, maybe then things will become easy for us, right? Actually, I'm stopping the screen sharing, na? Just wait for a minute. Oh no. All things is gone, man. All things is gone. This is gone. What I can do now? Okay, keep silent, right? Just I will take near about 5 minutes only, right? 5 minutes I will draw those things. Okay, na? Don't worry about that. Okay, na? Don't worry about that. I will take, because at the time I was explaining to you people, na? Because of that it's taking time, but don't worry about that. Within the 5 minutes, give me the 5 minutes, I will draw the things. Okay, na? Because I need this diagram at the time of explanation of application, then you people will get the clear picture because of that, okay, na? okay friends, now let's, okay na, till now we completed in the previous, okay na, let's listen again, okay na. Now you people ready, that you chat box. Yeah, okay. So this is what DAO. So I want to interact. We will write the business class also, right? We will write the business class also. So for that, what is that? Okay, come. Let till now save it. If anything will happen, right? The data will not go. Just I will press one time save. Okay, na. So we want to write what our business class also, right? Business class. So for that, what we will do now, we will take a UML diagram, right? UML diagram. Yeah, we will take what UML diagram of what our service class, where we will write our business logic, right? Where we will write the business logic. Okay, na. So we will write the business logic. Okay, na. Fine. So for that, what is the here the package name is what? com.rk.service. This is what package name. After then what we decided it what public, what is this public and what public employee IEMPLOY employee service, right? Employee service. Okay, fine. This is what, this is interface, right? This is what interface. In this interface, we will write what business logic. Okay, na. Here plus symbol is there. I forget it. Here minus symbol. Okay. So now, okay. So where we have needed implementation. We know that we can't create the object of what? We know that we can't create the object of its implementation class. What? So then what we will do now? We will take its implementation class, right? We will take its implementation class. Okay, na. So if we want to its implementation class, what is that? com.rk.service.iml. This is the package name. Okay, na. So the class name we decide here. What we decided the class name? What? Plus employee service IMPL, right? This is what class name. This is the class name, but our service class want to talk what database also, right? Our service class want to talk what database. So for that, what we will do now? So here we will take the reference of what reference we will inject what we will inject the interface, because this interface I employee DAO, right? So EMPDAO, just I'm taking here colon IEMPLOY data type employee DAO, right? DAO. This is what we are injecting. We are injecting the DAO class implementation here. Okay, na. So for that, okay, na. After then, what is that? Controller is there, right? Our controller is there. Okay, na. So we are going to write one standalone application. Okay, na. So we will take component, the place of controller, and next module is the Spring MVC, right? There we will take controller annotation. Okay, na. So for that okay fine. Till now the fine things is going good. Okay, na. So till now the things is going good. Okay, fine. Come here. So this connected, this one is connected with this one. Okay, fine. Yes. Okay. So between this this service class and here, what is that? Has a relation. HAS has a relation is there. Okay, na. And here, what is this? Is a relation is there between these two classes. What is that? Is a relation is there. Now our till now operation is completed now. Okay, na. So this is what our UML diagram. Based on this UML diagram, right, we will implement the application, right? We will implement the application. For that, two stereotype annotation. I'm going to what? Three stereotype annotation in this application. Okay, na. Three stereotype annotation I'm going to implement in this application, right? So for that, So for that, okay, I will take the controller as a standalone application. Here I'm taking what one more package. What is that? Where that class will perform what controller operation, right? That class will perform what controller operation. Okay, reduce the burden, no need. When we will move on, then we will write it, okay, nah? Don't take the burden, okay, nah? I'm not taking, okay, deleting it. Just I'm deleting. So to develop this application, right? To develop this application, I will use two annotation, right? Stereotype annotation, which one? At the rate, what is that service annotation to represent this implementation class, okay, na? After then, what is that? I don't want to configure DAO implementation class for that repository. These two annotation is called what? Stereotype annotation. These two stereotype annotation, I'm going to use it, and as well as auto wire multiple annotation, which is I already previously explained, right? Oh, deleted that. Those are annotation also. Okay, no problem. Okay, na? After then, I will use read property also, right? Read property. I will write the things in the property and I will implement those things. Okay, na? Those things. For that, one what? Let's write it. At the rate, enable transaction. Manager. This annotation I will use. After then, at the rate, component. Configuration. This annotation I will use. After then, what is that? Property source. At the rate. Source. 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 This annotation I will use. After then, any annotation. Configuration property. At the rate component is scan. At the rate. Scan, right? Scan this annotation. I'm going to use it, right? This by using this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more, add the rate auto wire. This annotation, right? This do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 annotation, yeah. In our application, 7 annotation, one more annotation, at the rate transactional also. At the rate transactional, this annotation also, right? That's it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 annotation I'm going to use in this application, right? I'm going to use these annotations, right? Component, no, Pankaj, I'm not going to use component here, okay, na, today. Because of that, I will use that one also, right? Don't worry about that. So, but I'm not going to use it component, okay, na? So these and in